So,
I am currently in the port of Corpus Christi at a venue called the Solomon Ortiz Center. We are getting ready for a Sweet 16, and we just finished loading in everything we are using. And by everything, I mean everything. We got all the screens, subs, line arrays, wires, a ton of truss. We're using everything. We got the 26-foot circle, a bunch of 10-foots, a bunch of 8-foots, a bunch of 6-foots, 6-foot circles, corners, junction boxes, everything that I can possibly use, we have it here. So it is Wednesday. We are going to start building everything Friday, but we decided to load in today so that we can have everything inside, and then that way when we show up Friday, it's just time to work. So the gig log is starting right here. What's up, guys? We're back with another gig log. This is a Sweet 16. So like I said, it's Wednesday. I will be back on Friday, and then we will start building everything. Okay, we are inside, getting ready. All the truss is coming on right now. We're gonna work on that first. So we're doing a big circle over the dance floor. Sort of like a spider made out of truss. That's kind of what we're going for. So we're gonna keep going, and then I will show y'all another update once we get closer to finishing up. We got the circle all set up, 26-foot circle, but in this configuration, it is a little bit bigger. It's about 30 maybe, because we have a bunch of these junction boxes in between the curves, and those will be for the legs. We got two crank stands holding it on one side. Right now we're gonna put the other crank stands to hold it from the opposite side, and then from there we will start lifting it, adding legs and whatnot. So we're making really good time. We're about an hour into the setup, so really good time. Really happy with how it's going. In other news, some new equipment that I have gotten since the last gig log. My new power distro right here. Yep, it's my first time using it. It's bigger than the last one in terms of power. So we got plenty more plugs, L14s, 20 amp plugs, everything. So, first time using it. I just finished hooking it up. Right here, got a 100 amp breaker. Over here, it's a 200 amp service, so 100 amps for both of my hots, and then 200 amps. So runs on cam locks, so push it in, twist it, and it's not gonna come out. You'll get to see that more often. And over here, we have the rest of the structure. What?
Could you help me?
All right, here is another update. We got the truss all done. Lights are hung. Right now we're working on wiring them. DMX is done. Now it's just power. The screen also done. Sound done. We're just about done. I'd say we're like 90% there. Just a couple more things to do. A little bit of programming at the end. And then we will be ready for tomorrow. Decoration company is still here, hard at work, just like us. Everyone is just trying to get all of this sorted out. It sucks because I was hoping to have at least like a couple days to work on this, but the venue had a few events yesterday, so we couldn't do it. But nonetheless, we're still gonna get it done. LA112s, SSP218s, of course, nothing but the best. We are using all 16 of the beams, all 30 of the panels, LED panels, basically everything. Back here, we got the brand new power distro in action. All the plugs, and then we got the processor for everything. The mixer, LED processor, another distro down there. And by the way, look at this view out of the venue. So we are right by the water. This is the Ortiz Center, downtown Corpus Christi. Now you can see the boats. Oh, it'll focus. You can see the boats. That's another big boat. There's another one over here. Over there. And then you will have a nice view of the new Harbor Bridge once it's done. The very controversial bridge that they've been building for like the last 10 years, what it feels like 10 years. Over here's the old Harbor Bridge, and then here's the new one. We're done! Done to the team taking their break.
Oh yeah.
And before I continue, Brian was gone for a while. Y'all didn't notice though, because I haven't done a video in a long time. But he was in boot camp for the Army for the last like what, month?
Yeah.
So now he is back. They kicked him out, so he didn't last. So he's back with me.
That's what they taught me.
So yeah, this is where we're at. And here we have the coordinator, Miss Joanne, with Oh Goody Events. She is a coordinator for tomorrow night. You want to tell him something?
Yeah, I'm super excited. I can't wait. I love working with Caesar. He's been super impressive. I'm really excited about tomorrow, and I can't wait. I'm so happy for Lauren and her Sweet 16.
Awesome. So we're about done. We're going to head out, and then we'll see y'all tomorrow for the photo shoot and for the party. Jay in the mix. Gain. We got the crossover at 100 hertz because that's where I have the bass buses at. Right there, you can see minus 15. All of them, they're all connected together with the Aware system. Subs are at 50% gain, and they are also at 100 hertz on the crossover. And then right here, we got the big circle with the beams all surrounding you. All of them focused. Pointing down, nice and pretty. Down over here, we provided uplights for the cake. So you can see them hidden right there. And right over here, shining down, nice and pretty for that big white cake. Then over here, same thing, we provided uplights for the pipe and drape that they'll have here. Right now, you can't really see it, but once we're in the night, it's gonna look nice and pretty. Get up, get up. Girl, wobble it, and I'ma Jay's right here taking down the screen on his own. Damn. These babies showed off as usual. I love these things. Been using them nonstop for a few months now. I'm in love with these. I'm in love. MB1s. It's not often when I get to use all 16, so it was definitely nice to see all of them in action again. Four right there, three. Four, all over the place. But yeah, this was quite the production. Here is a pro tip for all you production people. Whenever you are using crank stands and a dance floor, you never want to put the outriggers on the dance floor. If you have no option, like me, you know, it's still here. I can't wait for them to remove it, so I have no other option. Use foam pads where the outriggers are. See, those over there don't matter, but these right here definitely do. Use foam pads. That way you don't scratch the dance floor. You won't get in trouble. You won't get fined. You know, you'll be nice and good. So, pro tip right there. These I got from Harbor Freight. It's like 20 bucks for a pack of 10 or something like that. So, these are pretty cool. I use these for the screen, for that. Honestly, just whatever they're needed for, that's what I use them for. So, super neat to have. You never know when you'll need them, but when you need them, you have them. Right there, same thing over there. That's what we do. Here's another update. It is 2:30. We got all the trusses down. Just about done. Just now putting everything up, getting all the wires sorted out. How do you feel?
Tired, I want to go home.
Yeah, me too. How do you feel?
Pretty good. It was a pretty good gig back. Teardown's actually going pretty fast, I think.
Surprisingly, yeah.
Going pretty fast.
Not bad, right?
Yeah, I'm in a pretty good mood.
Okay. Hey, how do you feel?
I feel tired, but it was a good night.
Good night?
Why did somebody put a corn dog in there?
10 bucks? Man, this was a tiring party. Like, just the entire week, we were just working. This is by far one of the biggest productions we've been a part of. Man, this thing came in clutch, I will say that. This thing was amazing. My first time using it, loved it. I only used the plugs on top, but it would have definitely made it easier for me to use the L14s, but it is what it is. We made it happen with what we had, so. Happy about that. Over here in Truss City, we have all the truss that we were using. So here are the straight pieces. 6 foots, couple 8 foots, couple 10 foots. Over here are the little curves. These are part of a 6-foot circle. Over here, some 3-foots. And over here are the big curves. And we are officially done. There goes everything. Locked and loaded. What time is it?
4:20, ready to go.
Alex over here, getting the other trailer with the rest of the truss. Another one done.
Yay, go Fiesta, woo woo.
Hey, at ease, soldier. Salute, salute the flag.
And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died.
All right, that is it for this gig log, y'all. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Like, subscribe. There will be more coming soon. But for now, that is it. Thank you so much for watching. And we will catch y'all in the next big production, in the next big gig with South Texas' best.